prayer against spirits of death. Prayer against spirits of death. Brethren, we want to pray against the spirit of death. The spirit of death is wicked spirit that provoke premature death. This spirit is a demon that causes untimely death. Brethren, one thing I want us to know, the spirit of death is a graveyard demon. The operation from the realm of spiritual darkness, the spirit take over emotion and mind. Children of God, the plan of God for us is to live our full age. God wants us to live long and fulfill the purpose and the assignment that He has given to us. But the wicked powers of this world doesn't want it. The spirit of death terminates life. Children of God, there is season and time for everything. According to the word of God, in the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 3, from verse 1 to 2. Book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 3, from verse 1 to 2. To everything, there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to pluck up that which is planted. Brethren, everything has a time. But one thing I want you to know, if you have not finished your assignment, the angel of death will not come. But this spirit of death appear to terminate life untimely. After you have finished everything that God wants you to do, you have fulfilled the purpose, the assignment given to you, it takes the soul and the body return to dust. According to the book of Psalm, chapter 104, verse 29. God has no pleasure or gain if you die premature. It is not the will of God for one to die untimely and unfulfilled. That is why it is written in the book of Job, chapter 5, verse 26. Book of Job, chapter 5, verse 26. Thou shalt come to thy grave in a full age, like as a shock of corn, coming in a season. God wants us to live a full age before we die. There are some cases when someone dies premature, we do make use of the word that God give, God take. This word is being used to console the loved one. God is not behind untimely death. That is why the Bible makes us to understand in the book of Psalm 91, verse 16, that with long life will I satisfy thee and show thee my salvation. God has made a promise with us to give us long life, not premature death, not sudden death, not untimely death. It is the demon, which is the spirit of death, that is behind this. Children of God, this is the spirit that we want to address in today's prayer. I want us to pray with holy anger, because the Bible makes us to understand in the book of 1 Peter, chapter 5, verse 8, that be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walking about, seeking whom he may devour. Children of God, the devil wants to destroy life untimely. The devil wants to steal and kill and destroy. According to the book of John, chapter 10, verse 10. When the spirit of death entered, it killed dreams. The spirit take away husband from wife, or wife from husband and turn them to sudden widow at early age of marriage. It made some people motherless or fatherless. It made some parents childless. This is wicked spirit that make a lot of people to become an orphan, children of God. We need to pray very well. When you visit cemetery and God open your eyes, you will see a glorious children that has been buried. People with dreams that are no more, unable to achieve their purpose, unable to achieve their aims in life. Children of God, bright destiny has been wasted and buried as a result of spirit of death. We need to pray with anger tonight. The spirit of death enter one's life through incurable disease, strange sickness that is beyond medical practitioner, sickness that they cannot diagnose, sickness that they don't understand what causes it. Children of God, we need to pray very well. This evil spirit enter one's life through evil thoughts that leads to suicide, mass destruction, or killing. They enter through unwanted pregnancy that leads to abortion to claim their life. Stealing that leads to sudden death. A lot of fatal accidents that claim the life of young people. Children of God, we need to pray very well with holy anger. We need to pray if you have been having dream or funeral, whether your funeral or someone else, it means the spirit of death is pursuing you. When you see your own obituary in the dream or a dead relative is chasing you or calling you to come inside the graveyard, this shows that the spirit of death is after you. Children of God, we need to resist the spirit of death to flee from us and allow the spirit of life, the spirit that raised Jesus from the dead. We as a child of God, we must apply the resurrection power of God in our life. Are you ready to pray? Perpetual, you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus into your life, for you to be free from the spirit of death, for the spirit of life to take over your life. You need to accept Jesus into your life. You need to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. We are about to enter into our prayer. But if you have made up your mind that you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever we are, let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess now. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. As many that have accepted Jesus into their life, Heavenly Father, save them, O Lord. Have mercy on them. In the name of Jesus. And baptize them with your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Exodus chapter 3, from verse 1 to 2. Book of Job chapter 5. Verse 26, book of Psalm 49, verse 10 to 14, book of Psalm 118, verse 17, book of Isaiah chapter 25, verse 8, book of Hosea chapter 13, verse 14, book of John chapter 10, verse 10, and book of 1 Peter, chapter 5, verse 8. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. The time has come to worship the King of Kings. The time has come to praise the name of the Lord, to appreciate the love of God for your life. Because you are still alive, glorify the name of the Lord. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, Daddy will return all the glory unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy will worship you. Daddy will worship you. We glorify your holy name. We return the glory, honor, adoration unto thee. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. Hallelujah. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. Oh Lord our God, they are the works of man. You are the only God. There is none like you, oh Lord our God. Oh Lord our God. Oh yes, they are the works of man. You are the only God. There is none like you, Ancient of Days. As old as you are. As old as you are. You will never change. You will never change. Ancient of Days. As old as you are. As old as you are. You will never change. How we praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. I will praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. How we praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. I will praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. I will praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. I will praise you from everlasting, everlasting to everlasting. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. My Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. You are the Almighty God. You are the Almighty God, oh. My Jesus today. Oh yes. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. You are the Almighty God. My Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow, my Jesus forever, you are the Almighty God. Every living soul, praise the Lord. 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 The Most High reigneth, the Most High reigneth, the Most High reigneth in my life today. The Most High reigneth, the Most High reigneth, the Most High reigneth in our life today. Are you a living soul? I am a living soul. I praise the Lord. Are you a living soul? I am a living soul. I praise the Lord. Are you a living soul? I am a living soul. I praise the Lord. Are you a living soul?
I am a living, so I praise the Lord, the Most High Redeemed, the Most High Redeemed, the Most High Redeemed in my life today. The Most High Redeemed, the Most High Redeemed, the Most High Redeemed in my life today. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord in my life. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise. Do you have a reason? I have a reason to praise the Lord. Oh yeah. I have a reason to praise the Lord in my life. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. We have a reason to praise the Lord in our life. We have a reason to praise the Lord. We have a reason to praise the Lord. We have a reason to praise the Lord. What shall we do today? Today, oh, I will lift up my voice in praise. Today, oh, I will lift up my voice to pray. All I know, you are always there for me, Almighty God. You are the no matter what I see, when success comes my way, I will praise the Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Jesus, you are lifted up above for that God. Begin to wave your hands to the Lord. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Worship the King of Kings. Worship the I am that I am. In the name of Jesus. Anytime I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Anytime I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen. In Jesus' wonderful name we praise. Amen. At this junction, let us open our Bible to the book of Isaiah chapter 25, verse 8, as we read our confession together. He will swallow up death in victory, and the Lord God will wipe away tears from off all faces, and the rebuke of his people shall he take away from off all the earth, for the Lord has spoken it. Wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Appreciate the love of God upon your life and your household. For God will count you worthy to be among the living today. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord in the name of the Lord Jesus. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. In the name of Jesus, the God that protects you from the ends of the spirit of death that is seeking for you to waste your life, to terminate your life. Why can't you open your mouth and appreciate God for preservation, for protection, for good health? Open your mouth in the name of Jesus. No form of sickness has tied you down. In the name of Jesus, Thank you, Father. Give God the glory concerning your life and your household. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. In the name of Jesus, despite of all your wrongdoing, God is protecting you and your household. Glorify the name of the Lord. No gnashings of teeth in your life at your doorstep. Open your mouth and appreciate God. Return all the glory unto thee. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the God that did not make the wicked ones to laugh over your life. He did not make your loved ones to rush to the mortuary. He did not make the loved ones to rush to the market to buy white clothes to tie you. Open your mouth and begin to appreciate God. Begin to glorify the name of the Lord. Because God has not made your loved one to begin to run enter scatter, buying coffin. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Daddy, we thank you. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Wherever you are, you will shout loud and clear, my Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin in my life. In the name of Jesus, my Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to confess now. Every known and unknown sin, say, Father, forgive me. In the mighty name of Jesus, every move that you have made that can lead to death, that God has been protecting you. In the name of the Lord Jesus, wherever you are, open your mouth now. Begin to confess. Say, Father, forgive me. Every known and unknown sin in my life. Father, forgive me all my sins. Forgive me all my iniquities. Forgive me, O Lord. Blunt out all my transgressions. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. You will shout loud and clear once again. Say, my Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, my Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, Father, have mercy on me. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have mercy on me. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, my Father, have mercy on me. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. At this junction, I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. Children of God, the hour has come, wherever we are. Before we continue our prayer, I want us to clap our hands as we sing this song. It's a prayer song. Are you ready to sing? I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die, I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die, I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die, I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die, I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die, I shall not die, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, I shall not die. I shall not die. I shall not die. I shall not die. Amen. You shall not die in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, I want us to prepare mind. The hour has come. The first prayer we want to pray now. I don't want us to joke with this prayer. Children of God, this first prayer you want to pray. Last month, I was about to step out from the bedroom and this prayer point dropped. I don't know whom the prayer point is for. But that day, I prayed the prayer with holy anger. I want you also to pray the prayer. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear. Oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that hate my sisters. Are you getting the prayer? Oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that hate my existence. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that hate my existence. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that hate my existence. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Many people don't pray the prayer. To the Lord of God, I want us to repeat the prayer in another way. It's like some people don't understand the prayer. Are you ready to pray? Oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that are waiting for my obituary. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that are waiting for my obituary. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise in your anger and change the address of those that are waiting for my obituary. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. This is prayer against spirit of death. You don't need to joke with it. Are you ready? You will shout loud and clear, powers that want me to die, oh Lord, let them be in a terrible situation that they cannot survive it. In the name of Jesus, powers that want me to die, oh Lord, let them be in a terrible situation that they cannot survive it. In the name of Jesus, any power that wants me to die, oh Lord, let them be in a terrible situation that they cannot survive it. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. Makanda remo zotolia, rindalika puri mazikaba. In the name of Jesus, any power that wants me to die, oh Lord, let them be in a terrible situation that they cannot survive it. Let them be in a terrible situation, in the name of Jesus, that they cannot survive it. Any power that wants me to die, oh Lord, let them be in a terrible situation that they cannot survive it. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Covenant of death made on my destiny with the spirit of death, Holy Ghost, destroy them by fire. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, covenant of death made on my destiny, made on my behalf with the spirit of death, Holy Ghost, destroy them now by fire. In the name of Jesus, destroy them by fire. Covenant of death made on my destiny with the spirit of death, Holy Ghost, destroy them by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For the Bible makes us to understand, in the book of Psalm 91, verse 5, to see that thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that fly by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasted at noonday. Are you ready to turn into prayer? You will shout loud and clear, every pestilence that is flying during the day and night, Holy Spirit, make them stand still over my life and my household. In the name of Jesus, every pestilence that is flying during the day and night, Holy Spirit, make them stand still over my life and my household. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every pestilence that is flying during the day and night, Holy Spirit of God, make them stand still over my life and my household. In the name of Jesus, make them stand still over my life and my household. In the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Any power or wicked personality preparing my obituary, oh God, arise, place their picture on the obituary. In the name of Jesus, any power or wicked personality preparing my obituary, oh God, arise, place their picture on the obituary. In the name of Jesus, place their picture on the obituary. In the name of Jesus, any power or wicked personality preparing my obituary, oh God, arise, place their own picture on the obituary. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Powers using my picture to build coffin for me while I'm still alive, be buried inside your coffin. In the name of Jesus, powers using my picture to build coffin for me while I'm still alive, be buried inside your coffin. In the name of Jesus, be buried inside your coffin. In the name of Jesus, powers using my picture to build coffin for me while I'm still alive, be buried inside your coffin. In the name of Jesus, be buried now inside your coffin. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I want you to put more aggression to your prayer. Are you ready? Anger of God, write the obituary of all my oppressors and bury them in the name of Jesus. Anger of God, write the obituary of all my oppressors and bury them in the name of Jesus. Anger of God, write the obituary of all my oppressors and bury them in the name of Jesus. Anger of God, write the obituary of all my oppressors and bury them in the name of Jesus. Bury them now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Have you been having a constant dream where you see a dead relative? Are you ready to pray this prayer? Spirit of death, assigned to chase me to where I will meet my sudden death, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Spirit of death, assigned to chase me to where I will meet my sudden death, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Spirit of death, assigned to chase me to where I will meet my sudden death, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Go back to your sinner in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Power summoning me for sudden death, die in my instead in the name of Jesus. Power summoning me for sudden death, die in my instead in the name of Jesus. Die in my instead. Powers summoning me for sudden death, die in my instead in the name of Jesus. Die in my instead in the name of Jesus. Die in my instead in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. No power shall hurry me out of the earth before my time in the name of Jesus. No power shall hurry me out of the earth before my time in the name of Jesus. No power shall hurry me out of the earth before my time in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are in the mighty name of Jesus. No power shall hurry you out of the earth before your time in the name of Jesus. No power shall hurry me out of the earth before my time in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I am released from the bondage of the fear of death in the name of Jesus. I am released from the bondage of the fear of death in the name of Jesus. I am released from the bondage of the fear of death in the name of Jesus. I am released from the bondage of the fear of death in the name of Jesus. I am released now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name you are released. Amen. I refuse to die die unfulfilled, unachieved, and uncelebrated. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to die unfulfilled, unachieved, and uncelebrated. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I refuse to die unfulfilled, unachieved, and uncelebrated. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, remove from me garment of sudden death. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove from me garment of sudden death. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove from me garment of sudden death. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove from me garment of sudden death. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I will not perish with the wicked. In the name of Jesus, I will not perish with the wicked. In the name of Jesus, I will not perish with the wicked. In the name of Jesus, I will not perish with the wicked. In the name of Jesus, I will not perish with the wicked. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Before we continue, I want us to clap our hands as we sing this warfare song. Are you ready? Evil arrow, go back to your sender. 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 Arrow of tragedy, go back to your sender. Arrow of sorrow, go back to your sender. Evil arrow, go back to your sender. Evil arrow, go back to your sender. 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 Amen. Wherever you are, you will shout loud and clear. Every evil thought and negative thinking that can lead to suicide, tormenting my life, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Every evil thought and negative thinking that can lead to suicide, tormenting my life, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Every evil thought and negative thinking that can lead to suicide, tormenting my life, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Every evil arrow of incurable diseases and strange sickness in my life, go back to your sender now. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. Every evil arrow of incurable diseases and strange sickness in my life, go back to your sender now. In the name of Jesus, go back to your sender now. In the name of Jesus, go back to your sender. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Blood of Jesus, close every gate of death, open to spirit of death, and open the gate of spirit of life in my life. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, close every gate of death, open to spirit of death, and open the gate for spirit of life in my life. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, close every gate of death, open to spirit of death, and open the gate for spirit of life in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, makapo lima zinda yaba lemo zotolia rindali kuri mazikaba. In Jesus mighty name it is open. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Resurrection power of our Lord Jesus Christ, release my life from the grip of the spirit of death and hell. In the name of Jesus, resurrection power of our Lord Jesus, release my life from the grip of the spirit of death and hell. In the name of Jesus, resurrection power of our Lord Jesus Christ, release my life from the grip of the spirit of death and hell. In the name of Jesus, release my life now. In the name of Jesus, resurrection power of our Lord Jesus, release my life from the grip of the spirit of death. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Power of God for divine protection and safety, come upon me now and protect me from spirit of death and hell. In the name of Jesus, power of God for divine protection and safety, come upon me now and protect me from the spirit of death and hell. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, power of God for divine protection and safety, come upon me now and protect me from the spirit of death and hell. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray the last prayer in this session loud and clear. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the living God. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire from the spirit of death. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire from the spirit of death. In the name of Jesus, deliver me by fire from the spirit of death. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire from the spirit of death. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let us open our mouth and give thanks to God for the answers of our prayer, for the deliverance from the spirit of death. Thank you, Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Daddy, return all the glory unto thee. In the name of Jesus, thank you for the answers of our prayer. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah, for what you have done. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are our God. Daddy, we return all the glory and honor and adoration unto thee in the name of Jesus. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Ancient of Days, we come to your presence, O Lord. Daddy, forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. You are merciful God. You say you will have mercy on whom you have mercy on. Daddy, have mercy, O Lord, upon each and every soul that has prayed this prayer in the name of Jesus, and deliver them from the spirit of death and hell, from the spirit of fear of death, in the name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Psalm 118, verse 17, thou shalt not die, but live and declare the work of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are. You shall not die. In the name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus, receive the spirit of life. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee because you have answered our prayer. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen.